actor. I have my own YouTube channel as well,
really?
So that we have that in common.
That's awesome. Yes.
Yeah.
What do you do on that?
And I basically drink, and it's comedic, and I do beauty tutorials.
Hey, you had me at alcohol.
I've always been an actor, like, since I was pretty young.
I want to hear about that. How'd that start? So we got Cate on the ride.
Yeah, hi. Oh my gosh, I've never had this experience in a ride before. I'm from New York, so I feel like I've seen it all, but I guess I haven't seen it all.
Well, wait till you watch some of my episodes.
I'm on pins and needles, honestly. I can't wait.
Yes, it's really incredible. So you're from New York then?
I'm from New York. I'm an actor. I have my own YouTube channel as well,
really?
So that we have that in common.
That's awesome. Yes.
Yeah.
What do you do on that?
I have a YouTube channel. It's called Cate the Great Beauty, and I basically drink. I always pair an alcoholic drink with the video, and it's comedic, and I do beauty tutorials.
Hey, you had me at alcohol, so.
Listen, I mean, right? Yes, absolutely.
So is that part of the gimmick, though?
It's part of it all. I always have a drink. I drink while I do my makeup. So, yeah. It's
okay.
Great. Check it out. You know, I mean, I do skincare too. Guys need nice skin, you know, so maybe you might want to check it out.
Okay, so it's a different way, because there's a lot of beauty tutorials out there, and
yes.
I feel it's a little overwhelming sometimes.
It is overwhelming.
Too. But you have a niche to it, so
you
have humor as well as, you know, get a little drinking, which everybody can relate to. That,
exactly.
You know?
Yeah, I have like a little, I talk about like pop culture, I talk about movies, TV, films, stuff like that, so it's like a little, got it all kind of going on there.
All right, how did this all start for you?
I've always loved doing makeup, and you know, I just thought it'd be a fun creative outlet. You know, what about you?
Well, I love talking to people,
yeah.
Learning about them, where they're from, and it's become so educational. I'm like,
yeah.
Why not share with the world? And
yeah, absolutely.
And people are crazy. Some of the stuff I get is unbelievable.
I
you
bet.
Know?
Well, I can't wait to watch your channel and
yeah,
see.
Yeah, for sure. But you said you were an actor first, or is that came after this?
Yeah, I've always been an actor, like, since I was pretty young, so yeah.
I want to hear about that. How'd that start?
I've just been doing it since I was 12. I'm mostly musical theater, but I live in New York City, you know, doing the deal.
How did that start though? Like, is this something you did when you were little? Was it a family thing?
No, I started like when I was 12 in school, and I just, you know.
So like drama class?
Drama class, you know, musicals, plays, all that stuff, so.
Because like my daughter would like to be an actress,
oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? And I'm sure there's plenty of girls out there. So what kind of advice would you give for anybody who aspiring themselves?
I would say that if you want to be an actor, you have to really love it, because it's hard. It's very difficult. It's filled with a lot of challenges, but you know, it's worth it. It's worth it in the end when you finally get hired, but you know, it's a tough road. So
I've heard. I've heard it's very difficult, but at the same time, I feel like anything that you're gonna be successful in is gonna be a rough ride.
Yeah, no, absolutely. Yeah, but it's fun. It's definitely rewarding. Well, good luck to your daughter.
Oh yes.
Yeah.
Well, thank you. Yeah, she's got an episode to your seat.
Oh my gosh.
Hilarious person.
That's
oh my
so
goodness.
Cute.
So fun.
I love it.
So I love it too. I can't wait to see your show.
Yeah.
What's it called again?
Cate the Great Beauty. Cate with a C.
Alright, Cate.
Yeah.
Definitely, it was great meeting you.
It was
you have a great day.
You. Thank you.
Thank you.
And you guys are both dancers, you said, right?
Yeah. My parents are actually on a cruise ship.
Oh.
Yeah. Really? She went to labor on the cruise?
Well, Australia. That's gonna be interesting.
The deadliest freaking creatures in the world are there.
That's what I was told.
It's like, if when I was a little girl, I'd like go and like ride my bike, and they come down and like start attacking me.
Really?
So scary.
Weird.
Oh, and I just scream. I'm like, ah. Yeah.